Hey everyone, welcome back to Hippie Warrior. I'm Elsa. This is day 4 of the 30-day 5-minute challenge. And for today's recovery session, we'll be doing a yoga flow. We'll start with about 30 seconds of breath work in a forward fold, and then we'll move on to a couple half sun salutation A's, linking breath to movement, followed by a lunging series, one back bend, and then end with seated breath work. So you may want a couple of yoga blocks if you have them. It's okay if you don't. You could use soup cans, books, or even a chair, something to support your hands if you'd like to have that for our lunging series. And then if your knees are sensitive at all on the earth, might be nice to have a folded blanket to pad them. Okay, so we'll get started at the top of your mat or your space, feet hip width. Soften your knees and fold over your legs, maybe hands on yoga blocks or a chair, or just hanging. Head heavy, take an inhale through your nose. Part your lips, big sigh out your mouth. And then gently begin to breathe in and out through your nose, creating a whisper-like action in the back of your throat for your ujjayi breath. Long, smooth breaths. Let a breath go. Bring your hands to your hips. Inhale, press down through your feet. Rise up with a flat back. Exhale, hands down. Tadasana, mountain pose. Inhale, press down through your feet. Reach your arms out and up. Hands can stop at shoulder width or palms can touch as you look up a bit. Exhale, soften your knees and fold over your legs. Uttanasana. Inhale, soft bend in the knees. Hands up to your shins, shoulders down your back. Ardha Utta. Exhale, hands slide down shins as you refold. Uttanasana. Inhale, press down, reach out and up, return. Exhale, hands to heart. Second round of that half sun salutation A. Inhale, reach out and up. Tailbone heavy, you might even take a little bitty back bend here. Exhale, soften your knees, fold. Uttanasana. Inhale, halfway up. Breath initiates the movement. Exhale, refold. Inhale, press down, reach out and up. Exhale, soften the knees and fold over the legs again. Moving on to our lunging series. Inhale, halfway up, Ardha. Exhale, hands might find blocks as you step your right foot back. Left knee over left ankle or just behind in a runner's lunge. Inhale, reach forward through your heart. Exhale, right knee down. Inhale, reach your arms forward and up. Let your hips back a little out of the pose. Navel goes in and up, keeping that. Exhale, hips come forward as you bend into your elbows. Cactus arms. Inhale, reach inner elbows a little bit back, opening your chest. Exhale, hands come forward and down, maybe to some support. As you shift your hips back, peel your left toes back, half split, Ardha Hanuman. Inhale, reach through your heart. Exhale, fold from your heart. Then inhale, bend back into your left knee, right hand down inside your left foot. Exhale, left arm reaches up and out into the left into a twist. You might tuck your right toes and lift your right knee. One more inhale here, lean a little back. Exhale, right knee down. If it's lifted, left hand comes to the earth or some support outside your left hip. Right hand on your left thigh. Let your hips melt as you reach your right side body up and over to the left. Inhale. Exhale, right hand forward and down. Left hand forward and down. Tuck right toes, lift right knee. Step your left foot back to downward facing dog. Inhale here, press the floor away, neck long. Exhale, soften your knees, look forward. Step your right foot inside your right thumb. Inhale, right knee over right ankle or just behind. Exhale, left knee down. Inhale, reach arms forward and up. Hips back a little out of the pose. Exhale, hips melt forward as you bend your elbows. Inhale, reach inner elbows a little back. Exhale, hands forward and down. Shift your hips back, peel your right toes back. Inhale, reach through your heart. Exhale, from your heart, fold over your leg. Inhale, bend back into your right knee, left hand down, right arm up and out. Exhale, maybe tucking your left toes, lifting your left knee. Inhale. Exhale, right hand down, left knee down. If lifted, right hand comes down to the earth outside your right hip, maybe on some support. Left hand to right thigh. Lean left side body up and over to the right. Inhale. Exhale, left hand forward and down, right hand forward and down, tuck left toes, step right foot back, downward facing dog. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, round forward into plank. Exhale, knees down, Slowly bend your elbows as you lower down to your belly. Forehead on the earth, hands next to either side of your floating ribs. Gently press your pubic bone down, let a breath go. Inhale, peel your forehead, heart, and upper belly off the earth here. Hands can hover above the earth as well. Cobra pose, take one more inhale. Exhale, hands, chest, forehead down. Press into your hands, think navel in and up. Lifting up onto your knees, and then shift your hips back to your heels, sitting on your shins. You can always place some support between your sitting bones and your heels, hands on thighs, eyes closed. Inhale through your nose. Part your lips, big sigh out your mouth. Let your breath be natural. Feel how you feel. Float your eyes open. Enjoy the rest of your day.